Coletta's balcony.
Man, look at that lake. Mm. Next time we go, let's swim naked.
You know there's fish in there.
Okay, then just you.
Oh, I just loved it so much there. Everybody got along so well. I just wish we could hold on to that feeling, you know, of just enjoying every day.
How about we go upstairs and enjoy the rest of today?
Okay.
What are you talking about? I was saying stop.
I was stomping on the brakes, but nothing happened.
Oh, my God. Our house. Look at our house.
I know. Ma, what the hell?
He knew about the brakes. What did the mechanic say about the brakes? Tell him.
Ah. Oh, look at this.
The mechanic said that the brakes were bad.
Of course he's going to say that. Every time I bring the car in, he says the brakes are bad.
Well, I think the brakes are bad, Frank.
Okay, fine. I'll have the brakes checked when I get the taillight fixed.
The taillight? Frank, look at the house.
I saw it. Look at this drywall. It's like paper. Probably foreign made. On the other hand, say what you want about American cars. Beats a house.
What, they drive into the house?
Yeah.
What happened?
Grandma and Grandpa stopped by.